A team of Indian Army led by a doctor conducted a well-coordinated medical evacuation of an injured Indian Army personnel from UNDOF Golan Heights by C-130 Air Ambulance. The critical care air evacuation medical team was led by LT Col Anuj Singh along with two trained paramedics from Base Hospital, Delhi.